Pardon me, madame, for trespassing on your estate and intruding on your privacy.
What do you want?
I come to deliver a confidential letter. This is very important, madame.
Madame Sonia, if you should ever meet Count Danilo, let me tell you he is terrific. What is this? Count Danilo? Terrific.
That's what people say.
Danilo? Danilo?
Yes, Count Danilo. Now, madame, this is absolutely between you and me. This Count Danilo is crazy to meet you. He tried everything. In fact, he is desperate. I really feel sorry for the man. But you're such a widow. Pardon me, madame. What I mean is, you live in complete seclusion, and the poor man has no chance to meet you socially.
Well, I'm very sorry. I never heard of the gentleman, and I'm not interested.
Oh, you will be, madame. The man is in such a state of mind, there is no telling what he may do.
Who is this Count Danilo?
Me.
Who wrote this letter?
I
don't understand. What do you want?
An answer. Yes, or when?
If you don't leave immediately, I shall report you to the king.
Oh, please, please, let me stay only a little while. And you may recommend me to the queen.
It's hard to believe that an officer of the royal guard
dares to approach the richest, most powerful woman in the country
and behaves like a silly young cadet.
It's an outrage. Now, don't get excited, please.
I am...
unjust. That's what you are. Put yourself in my position. Imagine you saying all those lovely things to me and me wearing a mask. Wouldn't you spend sleepless nights wondering what I look like? Well, my situation is much worse. I haven't slept for months.
Then I think it would be very wise if you'd leave immediately and go to bed.
And dream about you. No, no. You're cruel, madame. You're torturing me. Day by day, I've been watching you when you ride in your carriage in the street. I come up here every night.
I suppose I'll have to call my servants.
They're all bribed. Do you know that I have been feeding your dogs with the finest imported salami just to get a quiet glimpse of you? And what do I see? Your lovely little hands, your dainty little feet, and yet the most beautiful thing...
Stop it.
Tell me, your eyes, are they blue or brown? Are you pretty? Oh, beautiful.
Gorgeous.
No, this is no time for joking. I have been in many situations, but this is too much. There is not a window in Marshovia that I haven't jumped out. I've got around every kind of husband. But here I'm bluffed. And by what? By a piece of flimsy material. Oh, please, have mercy. Lift the veil between us, madame. Be a nice girl.
My dear Count, I'm very sorry to be the cause of all your suffering.
Oh, but I know.
But unfortunately, we are in Marshovia, and I am a widow.
Why don't you throw away this old custom of ours?
And take off my veil?
Yes.
I'd do it in a minute if there were any reason for it, or the slightest temptation. But there isn't.
Maybe you can't see me very well.
Oh, yes. In fact, too well. I'll admit you're very funny, but not terrific. Not even colossal.